Turn left to South Broadway Street and then turn slight right.